gentlemen, welcome to Nashville. The drive for the Stanley Cup playoffs begins between two teams that are currently on the outside of the cut line looking in. Toronto is 4 points out in the east. Nashville 6 points out in the west. And here is Jake Muzzin back in the Toronto lineup after missing the last 10 with a broken foot. He went to Cleveland and played a conditioning game with the Toronto Marlies in the American League. And they don't release ice time in the AHL, but it's estimated he played 27 minutes in his first game back.
I'm sure he noticed it's a little bit different. I got the same sort of deal in my career where I went down after an injury and played one game in the American League, and it was like you were standing in the middle of a traffic jam thing on the freeway. Like, you couldn't breathe. The players were all over the place, and you just want to get out of there and get yourself back to playing. And here he is back in the lineup, and the Leafs need him.
Back at the point, Dante Fabro centers it, and Arvidsson couldn't connect. Now a lead pass for Nylander on the breakaway. William Nylander in, shoots, scores! William Nylander, less than 5 minutes in, and Toronto has the opening goal to make a 1-0 lead. Philip Forsberg pokes out ahead. Now Duchene drops it back to Forsberg across. He goes, score! For Cal Granlund. And the Predators answer right back to tie the game at one. They score 40 seconds after Toronto took the lead. Matthews feeds that back. Tyson Perry winds and shoots. That goes high and wide. Scooped up now by Matthews. Back he goes for Dermott. To Barry. Around to Marner. Marner shoots. It bounces around in front. They score. Hyman gets a tip on that. And Toronto's back on top. Johansson steps into him. Back is Ham Hughes backboard. Picked off by Nylander. Loved down by Kerfoot. Drops it down to Tavares. Back in for Nylander. Chips it there for Kerfoot. Loose in front. Rina makes the save. Rebound in front. Sandin shoots. Scores! Rasmus Sandin fires it home. And that's his first National Hockey League goal. And the Leafs lead 3-1. Final seconds now, the Bonino penalty. In comes Spezza. Feeds across to Hyman. Back to Spezza. Works it back in front. Ekholm blocked that. Spezza back to Hall. No shots for Toronto on that power play. Spezza in, shoots, scores! Jason Spezza, just after the power play ended, snaps it by Rene. It's a 4-1 Toronto lead. This is a big hill for the Predators to climb, a team that has not scored easily of late. Engvall knocks that free. Comes racing into Irwin. Engvall streaks in, shoots. Save made by Rene on the rebound of Engvall.
A versatile, valuable performer, in particular with Ilya Mikheyev out of the lineup. He's taken this opportunity and jumped on it.
Nashville had the worst power play percentage in the NHL last year. This year they climbed to 24th, but it's been an issue. They went 0 for 15 in their first round playoff loss to the Dallas Stars last year.
Roman Josi, Philip Forsberg, and Matt Duchene each have 4 power play goals. That's it for their lead on the power play.
Here's Ekholm with it. Comes it across to Forsberg, works it back. Oh, what a stop by Anderson! A pad save on Kyle Turris. And the Predators can't believe they missed. Turris slams his stick to the ice. It's a very physically demanding job, though. Ekholm shoots. Anderson spins around. Smith throws up towards the goal, and Freddie Anderson keeps it out. Ekholm off the draw. Kicked up by Anderson. Rebound, score! Victor Arvidsson draws Nashville back within two. Over 5 minutes now without a whistle here in the third. Pulled free by Arvidsson. Bonino finds Josi. Sweeps that back for Duchene. A long wrist shot blocked by Matthews. Nashville net is empty. Matthews gains center ice. In with Hyman. Austin Matthews shoots, scores! Austin Matthews, the empty netter. And that's 19 goals in the last 20 games for Austin Matthews. And Toronto has a 5-2 lead. Around for Hall, a long shot, that's deflected away. And Blackwell has it back for Nashville. Now poked loose by Kerfoot. And Irwin plays it around. Now in comes Moore with it. Knocked away by Favreau and played back to center ice. Rasmus Sandin, who scored his first NHL goal tonight. Up ahead for Moore. And Toronto gets the post-All-Star break. Forces the schedule off to a good start. It's off to Dallas for a game Wednesday night. The Leafs will leave tonight. Played down by Watson. And the Leafs will leave Nashville with a 5-2 win.